I eating coconut with banana. That me dey eat a good thing. So me live a country. Me need what? Me need to know what is going on.
My concern is that it's not that the hotel is just there closed, but they rent the hotel and it's been using it for to do quarantines. So Ministry of Health. They have been funded.
Yeah, they are funded.
Rent the hotel from the board and using it for quarantine. Now we don't know how long that is gonna last.
And we are not getting anywhere and with the union.
And the union.
We are not getting the union anywhere.
Who is your union rep? What's the name of the organization?
The
union representative, right to the board and the company. No headway. No headway. Sometimes they end up not acknowledging letters. Then.
If it wasn't for the government money, some of us would have been at Dovecat or Ilby already. Trust me.
If it wasn't for the weak here.
Trust me, some of us we are behind by rent by how much months, right? And the company is not saying anything.
Loan,
right?
Loan, everything.
They keep saying they don't have any money to redone that.
That's the company I hide behind. No money. They have no money.
And at first, we were all denied the care package. At first, when the care package came out first, we were all being denied.
Why?
Right? Basically, is that when they gave us the 25% of our base pay, right? It happens that they tax 25%, right? So the government is saying that we are still working, which we were not working.
The bills are piling up. Everything is, children have to eat, we have to eat. Some of us, we are home from 23rd of March. Think about it. From the 23rd of March, 2020, we have been home. And I think that they said by law, 120 days is supposed to grant of redundancy.
Mm-hmm.
Right? In the first 120, within the first 120 days, they call us back on 2 days. And after that, we have gotten a letter, right? And next 120 days has passed again.
Our next one starts again.
And it's not like they are calling us with a meeting and explain to us, guys, be patient, or, you know, nothing for management. And the general manager is at work every single day. It was a case where some person sent in vacation to just get money so they can buy some food, right? It was denied. No money to pay vacation. But however, person at work has been granted vacation, paid vacation, up to 4 weeks, 3 weeks. And we are at home suffering and they don't care.
Have you saw the intervention of the Ministry of Labour?
Yes, but you can't.
Because the property is
unionized and can't touch it.
I went there personally. I went to Labour Board personally. And when I started talking to the lady, you know, she was giving me a little information. And then she said, she was like, you guys are unionized. And I said, yes. And she said, well, I can't go any further with you guys. You have to take it up with your union rep. How is it that the hotel do not have any money and you have all the managers at work daily,
5 days a week,
all the managers are there? It is very unfair to the staff and we are fed up, we are tired of it, we are not getting anywhere and we will not let up until we get some answers. So we want some answers from the relevant authority. We want them to intervene.
It is possible.
All the other properties have paid up your staff. I have kids, family working in the hospitality industry and they got their payment. What is wrong with El Greco? What is wrong with NIF? What is wrong with them? They should be setting example. And that it's a shame. It's a shame. It's a shame. What must we do? We beg, we borrow. We have bills piling. I lost my mother Monday night and to God I don't know how she got buried. Right?
I'm sorry to hear that.
Yes. And I worked there for 17 years. And all of these persons, most of them are 20 and plus years. We are there and we work very well because El Greco was doing very well.
And until the previous
let me put this on record also. Let me put this on record.
Very well.
They keep saying that they're paying our insurance money, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Not everybody's been benefit from that. Right? Because there's a lot of persons who have benefited from their insurance. Right? So for us they pay our insurance. But for beneficiaries we pay. So they are paying that for us. So that's all they are saying, they are paying that.